we develop, make you keep it like that. That the biggest inland wetland, I believe. It filter water from pollution and flow down all this flood tension. And a home for wildlife, fish, birds and human. Cocotree Wildlife Sanctuary, the home for the elegant jabiru. And over 300 kind of birds live there too. Exotic birds come from near and far, and this lovely paradise they share. So you should protect this lovely place, my dear. All our own of Belizean are the call on our attention. Be careful the whole of the chop down all them trees. It could cause lots of devastation. So please leave over 500 feet around the wetland. We see wetland coming back as we develop, and we keep it like that. That the biggest inland wetland, I believe. Filter water from pollution and flow down all this flood tension. And a home for wildlife, fish, birds and human. Cocotree Wildlife Sanctuary, the home for the elegant jabiru. And over 300 kind of birds live there too. Exotic birds come from near and far, and this lovely paradise they share. So we should protect this lovely place, my dear. Our fisher sanctuary provide me with healthy water, fish and vegetation. Remember, there are also a tourist attraction and a playground for children for many generations. The wetland coming back as we develop, we can keep it like that. That the biggest inland wetland, I believe. It filter water from pollution and flow down all this flood tension. And a home for